Now it is.
It's recording?
Yeah, now.
Hey guys, I'm here with Brandon, and he makes really good vlogs and videos overall. You should check him out at Funplady.
Don't you think though, like, considering they're already watching the video, they might already know of the channel? They're not just like a curdy right
well,
now.
Well, hey, some people just... Okay, fine, you're right.
He's dead. That'll be a new wallpaper.
I want to interrogate Kevin.
Sure.
Hey, Kevin.
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 You can't see the camera. It's hidden.
Yeah, it's completely hidden.
That's it, guys. Obviously, you can't see. It's inside my hood.
Kevin. Kevin,
come on, then. Oi!
Lauren. Kevin, are you...
Bruh.
Kevin, you were telling me about the Switch that you got.
The Nintendo Switch?
So, did you play it?
Nah. Bruh.
Games?
Not yet, it's too new. You have to wait till it has to come like a bundle pack or something.
Well, why would a system come out with no games?
It did, PlayStation did that, Xbox did that. It's because when
no, it comes with like at least a few games.
No, usually like that's before, but like the thing is though, like when they first came out, I was like, oh, here, buy an Xbox alone for $300, then you can buy games.
Like this guy.
But they didn't. People didn't like that, so they're like, okay, here's the deal. We're gonna get the game. We're gonna get Xbox for $300, but you get a free game with it. But you get a crappy controller. Like there's something that always cheap out on. So you always do get a game. Sometimes it's only been crap.
Wait, so this guy's like the PC Master Race kind of guy?
He's a PC guy?
Yeah. PC has its own attributes of why it's better, but overall, it's not better than the console. Console is the original gaming.
True, but I don't know. I do both. I do console and PC. I do console and PC, and honestly, I kind of
like the N64, the NES, all of that.
True.
It's console.
It has a good history, but at the same time.
He builds his own PC.
Nice.
For cheap ones every time.
Well, some people like cheaper games. I don't know. For me, I played PCs. I like them because you can play games.
I like Mac. I'm just kidding.
Like, it's good unless you're going to play games. Mac. For games, it's crappy, but if you're going to use Linux or Windows and stuff, like, that's good because obviously it's a lot more fun and easy.
Yeah, guys, that's true. Oh, I didn't get one of these yet.
What is it?
It's like an army tradition thing where, like, I think on Easter or right before Easter, you just put that on until I guess it falls off on its own.
That's weird.
I don't know. A lot of people do that.
I don't know. I don't have any traditions or anything. I do. Where's my buds?
Kevin. So are you gonna get the Zelda?
You have a PC, right?
Mac.
Is it Zelda?
Not yet.
What are you gonna get?
Yeah, I have a few. I have Brawlhalla, Unturned, Tame Fortress, and a few other games. Not yet. I'm gonna buy that soon though. As I buy my bike upgrades, I'm gonna buy CS:GO. I'm gonna grow my channel from that. No, I'm so good at playing shooters on PC, so I'll be good at that. But I think I'll be so enjoying, like, yeah, fuck yeah. Well, I was playing Roblox one time, and I got, like, a 5-kill streak. Like, there were 7 people in front of me, and only 2 of them escaped, but, like, the rest I killed. I was like, fuck yeah, yeah.
Roblox?
I play a lot of,
it's kind of like Phantom a Minecraft-like way of...
Yeah. Sure. Have you played I played Phantom Forces on it. It's one of my favorite... It's, like, the only game I play on Roblox anymore. It's so fun, shooting people in Korea.
Yeah, I don't play those kinds of games.
You don't?
I play like the Battlefield 1, you know all that.
Oh, yeah.
I used to
play
COD until Infinite Warfare came out.
Oh. I had to play Roblox, like something Roblox Warfare or whatever.
nothing with Roblox, dude. No.
Ah, dude, you gotta play it because it's so much more
fun.
Well,
this guy said he used to play Roblox.
Oh, well. I think everyone has at least once.
He said he quit because he sucked, but that's just what he said.
I don't think that's a game you can suck at. Like, the thing of Roblox is just a whole bunch of games. That's Roblox.
They should bring Roblox to the Switch.
I'm sure they will soon. They already have it on Xbox and PlayStation.
Sure they're not gonna do that.
What do you mean? They already have it on PlayStation and Xbox.
Huh? Confirm?
Yeah. Coming May
11. Oh, wow. Coin proven.
I'll get Skyrim on the Switch.
Nah, the graphics wouldn't be that good. That's what I've learned. The graphics aren't that good on Switch and stuff.
Why not? I think it's pretty good.
Like, I mean, I guess, but like, Nintendo has been famous for not having the best graphics, but just having the best quality games. But having Skyrim? Yes, it'll be awesome, but Skyrim has such amount of detail that I don't think the processor on the Switch will be able to handle it. That's
know.
The thing. Because remember, Skyrim took so much out of the CPU and processors inside of PlayStation and stuff, it would even lag the game. Even with the newer PlayStations and Xboxes, but the Switch, it's so much smaller, it's designed not for crazy, ultra-high definition 4K graphics and crap like that. I don't know, maybe not. I'll see. I want to see. If it does work out,
I
totally
would
buy
the Switch, though. You would.
I would, if I had the money. But I just spend it as fast as I make it. I bet I need to buy a new bike parts.
Well,
I
the bike
buy
was really good. That's a good spending.
Yeah, I'm still upgrading it, though. I'm going to get a bigger sprocket to go even faster. I can go 30 as it is right now. I want to try getting it to 40 so I can go faster than cars.
40?
I can,
on the streets.
Yeah. Passively, I'll be going over the speed limit and get a ticket for ultra speeding on a bike. That would be fun to say. Hey, dude, what'd you get a ticket for? Oh, I was going too fast on my bike.
Yeah.
Is there even a speed limit for bikes?
Do people even get tickets on bikes?
That's the thing. Like, I forgot to look that up. I was going to, but I never got around to it.
Well, I'm
sure you do.
You don't go on the bike lane. You just go on the streets. And they'll give you a ticket for that.
Well, I go on the streets all the time. If there's no bike lane, I ride on the street. Yeah, that's the thing. Your bikes are supposed to be on the street because they go so fast they can hit by people. They can hit other people, or cars can hit them even easier.
Yeah. Like your gaming videos.
Yeah, I gotta make more. I was talking to my friend Emily, and she was and I was asking, like, what's your favorite type of video? And she's like, I love your Try Not to Laugh challenge. I'm like, alright, cool. Next time I do that,
but
I'll
you keep laughing.
That's the thing, I try not to, I can't help it.
You're not trying anymore, you just, like, give up after,
no, like, after
the second video.
Like, no, like, after they said, like, after two, if you laugh at least twice, you lose. I'm like, alright, I'll try not laughing. Fuck, I did it 3 times, I'm done. I'm gonna keep going whatever I want now. Like, Blasphemous HD, do you remember that guy? Like,
Yeah.
Like, he tries not to laugh, but he just, you can't fucking help it. It's impossible not to. I found this new video I'm gonna watch. It has so many offensive memes and shit, and dance memes, and like, it has like a mix of everything. I'm gonna watch it. I couldn't help but laugh at all the entire time. One of my favorite videos.
Make more. Make more of those laughing challenges.
Yeah, because, funny thing, YouTube's actually trying to shut people down on those, so I don't want to make too much and get in trouble for it.
You know, FBE, like, the Fine Brothers are doing most of those laughing challenges, trying to do laughing challenges.
Yeah. But, like, last message HD, he was saying, like, one time he was like, hey guys, Facebook's trying to shut down all, like, you know, people who make those types of videos. And he was like, so in case that does happen, here's my second channel where I'm going to be posting the same type of video. Like, he's saying, like, if this one gets shut down, it'll be this one. So, you know, there's a mix.
Look at your channel right now.
Since I got a whole new video. My newest video, watch it right now because. I just watch my newest video because. Duck and play?
Wait.
It's fun play. Oh, there it is.
Ah, there it is.
Hey.
I gotta delete my stuff first. I'm just kidding. Oh, go!
That's it.
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta make sure it's correct if that happens.
The fun.
The fun? Yeah, let's see if you can go without the spaces. Wait, on Discord.
Fun playing.
But yeah, I'm right underneath.
Channel, you better be up. You actually have to put the underscores? Hey, there
Markiplier.
You are.
How did Markiplier get here?
I have no idea.
You're not even close.
He's that good. Alright, dude, we're gonna have to put like those.
I gotta get rid of my. Do you think I should get rid of my underscores?
Can you?
I could, but I don't really want to because that's already part of my channel. Yeah, the underscores.
I would.
It's on my bag anyway. It's like my bike bag. I actually like.
Where the hell are you, dude?
You have to put three. You space too much. And they have to put one more underscore on the front. I'll get rid of the front underscore. That's for sure.
There.
See? Instead for fun plate.
Oh my god, dude.
You need the underscore all the way in the back.
There. It should.
There.
I think it should. There you go.
You have to be real specific. Okay. I was going to change my banner, but I don't have any images large enough.
Mental breakdown? Oh, never mind. Mental vital. That'd be funny if it was my breakdown.
Bike doing my friend. That's my newest one.
That's San Fernando Valley.
Yeah, that's where I live.
So this is where you live?
Yeah. Well, not that apartment. That's his place.
I guess that guy's name is Julio.
Jose.
I was close.
I know. He's Salvadorian. I was talking about the name.
I'm half Salvadorian.
Right.
Hey, you eat a lot of sweets?
I'm kind of like, I love my sweets, so I don't eat too much because I don't want to ruin it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, when I was, like, a lot of people are like, oh, yeah, I love sweets so much, I just keep eating. I was like, but when you get older, you're going to hate it because then you're not going to remember that flavor. You're going to like, oh, yeah, it's another sweet, I can buy it now. But for me, it's like, I remember when I had Twinkies when I was little,
a lot of old people like sweets.
I had Twinkies when I was little, and I was like, I'm going to savor these. Like, you remember in the movie, Zombieland? The guy's I just want a Twinkie.
Yeah.
That's gonna be me during Zombieland. Like, where the fuck is my Twinkie? Just get, like, a fucking shotgun, start killing zombies. Give me the fucking Twinkie.
If he loves sweets that much, remember when he opened that truck and it was filled with all of those others?
No, because he doesn't like coconut.
Oh, snowballs, right?
Yeah, they're coconut. So he's like, I don't like coconut. He's, like, stomping on him. He's like, the friend's, like, just grabbing a whole bunch. That's what I would do.
I forgot, did he eventually get his Twinkie?
He did at the very end. He got like one packet though. Never.
Recording?
Yeah.
Recording?
Yeah. Of course I am. World of stars.
By the way, guys, I don't know this guy.
We
planned this and I was just about to fight him right now, but he just kept walking. Let's see if we can. Oh
shit, man.
Whoa, that disrespect.
Disrespect?
Bitch.
I love that shit and smile. I love that shit sitting smile he has.
Hold my jacket.
Okay, do you want to hold your shirt next and like fucking your keys and your wallet?
Just
who are you? Fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger now?
Alright, I'll get my stuff back. I got scared.
Oh wow. No, but like, I forgot what we were talking about. Oh, well. Well, back to my theme song, I guess.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah, sweet. So, like, in the end, he got it because, like, the girl's like, hey, here. And he's like, yes. And he's like, enjoying the moment. Like, that's going to be me because I'm going to enjoy this moment.
The Twinkies aren't even that good.
I like it. Like, that's what I mean. Like, when I was little, they were amazing. So I don't eat them too often because then it ruins it with, like,
these
aren't that good anymore. But then it's like, when you're little, it's like, these are my life.
Yeah.
So like I savor that. That's why I don't eat sweets too much. This is fun to wear, but like annoying too.
Does it feel like soft? How like the band just
like
wraps around your
like head? The band, I can feel it, but like tight. Like I need to loosen it, but I'm gonna be doing running a parkour with it. So actually, I have it tighter than.
Is it recording?
Yeah, that's recording.
Oh,
it's right here.
Yeah. Can't you tell by the weight? Kind of like.
Feels weird.
I know, you get used to it. I wrote that for an hour on my head. The best thing is though, like it's kind of like how you see things.
Trust cam.
Trust cam.
I'm gonna knock you out with your own fucking camera.
God. Sweet face. Seriously though.
Oh yeah.
Deal with it.
That man.
Put it on your head.
I don't want to put it on my head.
Oh, I love my hair, yo.
He opened his mouth.
Did I get it? No.
Yes.
Ow, what the son of a bitch?
He has a gun. That's me.
Wait.
The hell happened?
Good job.
Wait.
Good job.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
We
the hell out of your hair, nigga.
I cut it. What the fuck do you think?
Benjamin's parents making me send a TikTok.
Don't you dare. Ah!
Bitch! Walk into the club, like, what up? I got a cool mom. Oh.
Oh,
no.
Oh, shit. Damn,
get
some, boy.
You're in the way, sorry.
You're already like the Mighty Regret.
I love your POV, like, so regular.
Yeah.
Compared to mine, I'm like walking around. Fucking shit. I'm fucking around with
people. Nah, in my point.
Yeah, okay. You're recording.
Oh, you gotta get over here.
What the hell?
You didn't see that.
Well, I got it on video, mister.
Prove it.
Are you gonna drink that?
Oh, no, you can have it.
Thanks.
Damn it, I should have asked. Let me make a surprise. Why is everyone fucking taking my prize? He
is
asked.
Not
so he's okay.
Them?
Yeah, I just bought my camera.
It's a racist term for like Hispanic.
Oh, you little shit.
Fight!
I love you.
Never mind.
Fuck! Did I see it?
One sec, I gotta get a video of me giving you a blowjob.
Bad Riley, no more!
Bad Riley!
No! What the hell happened?
Oh, he bit me! He fucking bit me!
No, he went like this.
You
yeah, my head was right here and it went back.
Oh, hey, I got this!
No!
Brandon, why don't you get on everyone's back?
Why is everyone coming in your dicks?
I don't want to get
on one. I'm the first reason why.
Hello? I'm
wrecked!
You need help, man.
Yeah, bro!
You need help.
Yo!
Ah!
Oh, fuck!
Boy!
Who record now, mother asshole? Who record now, mother asshole?
Wait, bitch!
Stop recording, mother yahoo!
Oh, yeah. Wait, why are you getting mad at him recording if you're the one
welcome
recording?
Welcome, you can record and he can't.
Guys, welcome to Channel 7 with the Asian. What do you have to say?
It's pretty hot outside!
Well then, that happened.
Yo!
What the fuck? Damn, Saul! Let's go!
Just
onward! Onward!
Oh shit!
I'm done here.
Don't do it.
Boy.
You missed the teabag.
Oh, I tripped the teabag from Halo.
Holy shit. Yeah. I'm good.
You put me up on anywhere,
wait,
I'll kill
one
you.
One more thing.
Good to know.
I'm a fucking turkey.
Julian!
Oh, yeah, damn, you have death.
Say you something?
No! No.
Recording.
Did not work. I don't think. Except to have you doing for mount. I don't have my camera, obviously. I'm using a ball joint setup. So, obviously, it does not work for my ball joint. So, yeah. I'll see you in a few seconds.
for love. Yeah. I put on for my city, and you know I always do it for love. I do.